first and foremost, I'm deeply humbled that everybody came out right here at noon during a work day and just really setting aside in time in your schedule to make all this happen. So we all came together to actually create the ultimate one-stop shop for health and wellness. And our concept was to bring an MD, a chiropractor, personal trainers, dietitian, registered nurses, leaders in their industry, be it administrative, operationally, all under one roof to work together as one cohesive unit for a patient's care plan. And it's never been done. And we didn't even think that we could put it together a year and a half ago. And it started at a coffee table at Starbucks on a napkin and evolved brick by brick by brick. And now we're humbly standing before you 1 year on this very day, making it all happen.
So we're gonna take a couple of different shots.
My name is Eric LaBelle. I'm one of the functional movement specialists here at P5 Performance. About a year ago, maybe even before that, John and I, we helped a couple people putting this rack together. It took us about 12 hours. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears with probably only two wrenches and not a hammer. I was like, oh crap, what did I get myself into? And that, fast forward to where we are today, it's a blessing that we're here with this structure and all you guys sitting here, and I get to talk to you guys.
P5 is about relationships. and John always talks about family. He calls all of our patients family. We talk to everybody like family. We know every single of our patients by first name. And so does our staff. And now that Chef Sean has now officially joined our family with P5 Nourish, so now that was the missing link for P5 Performance, is to really the healthy mind, body, and soul. So the body piece of it, the food, is talk about being at the right place at the right time. So we're excited to have Chef Sean here. But all of you here, we wanted to just say thank you so much for impacting us. We look forward, we had just begun. So we have just begun. We're looking to grow P5 Performance in many, many directions. And we're looking for all of your guidance. We're looking for advice. We're very, very open to seeing what the community needs are. We're looking to better ourselves. One of our motto is be better than yesterday. And if you know anything about the co-founders, we really live and breathe that. We're people. We're all about people. We come to you one-on-one. We humble ourselves to learn as much as we can, because we all know that we can, together we can grow. So one of the biggest things coming out of tonight's event is, how can we help each other? And how can we help everyone out in the community?
I would see these patients 2 weeks later, get readmitted back to the hospital, and guess what? The script that I wrote for them, still in their hands. Mm. They're coming back in with the same script. And it was just, you think about what was going on, and you try and help these patients as a physician, which is what I originally went into medicine for, to help patients. And these guys are, they're coming back in with the same issue because they can't feel it, they don't have access, whatever it is. And so it's just a Band-Aid, you know? It's just Band-Aid. And imagine healthcare. What's the biggest thing in politics? Healthcare costs going up. Who's at fault? Physicians. Who's that fault? Physicians are, you know? And it just astonishes me that this is continues to happen. And I said, I'm gonna make a difference. I wanna get to a point where we can see patients from a wellness and fitness standpoint and put it together. You know, because that's what we really need. We need preventative medicine, we need healthcare where it's focused on well-being, right? Mental and physical well-being. Because if you don't have that, then, and nutrition is, you know, all of it, right? If you don't have that, then you can keep putting a Band-Aid on everything, and it keeps peeling off, keep putting it on. It keeps going, right? And that's where we met. Remember, Cafe Pacific.
That's
I'll still remember. Remember, Cafe Pacific, we met. First time I met John.
Yeah.
And we talked about this, especially from his, you know, fitness standpoint, and Bindu and I working on the healthcare aspect. Now we said, we gotta do this. And then, you know, now.
Here we are.
Yeah, here we are, but.
So I said to myself, how do I want people to feel when they leave the doors of P5 Performance? And I said to myself, let's design a patient journey that actually is gonna improve someone who feels fulfilled, self-improved, out of pain, stronger mentally, from the neck up, not just the neck down. And in order to do that, we have to actually combine all the great healthcare specialists and put them all under one roof. So I designed it bit by bit with my partners next to me. And I said, this is how we want them to feel. This is the emotion that we want to invoke. And let's work step by step by step by step. So when they walk in, that's the feeling that they're gonna feel when they get back. And P5 and the team are gonna be here to have your back. And I guarantee we've designed a team to help you get out of wherever it is that you're at, be it pain, be it relationship, be it anything. And in doing that and going through that process, this greatness is gonna spill into every area of your life. If you don't believe what I say, I'm telling you right now, I back it up. And I want to say this on camera in front of everybody. It is 8/22/2017. Mark my words, you can book it. 8/22/2018, you're going to be walking into a new improved P5 as we scale this. We're going to impact more lives. We're gonna do something special, and we're gonna make our imprint, not on the industry, but more importantly, on the people that we want to help and we want to give. So thank you to my wife. Thank you to each and everybody here. I'm gonna pound my chest. I did that. God bless. Y'all be good. Enjoy your night.
Celebrate and party with you.